Your enterprise network is growing more critical, complex, and diverse, more difficult to manage. Service tickets piling up, users frustrated, troubleshooting time-consuming, IT reactive. You're stuck with manual processes, multiple data sources, and lots of guesswork. Without the proper tools, you lack insight into network operations. You can't manage what you can't see. See more with Ruckus Analytics. It's a cloud service for network intelligence and service assurance from CommScope. Ruckus Analytics is a powerful all-in-one network analytics service for your Ruckus network. Driven by machine learning and artificial intelligence, it automatically aggregates data across every relevant network metric and KPI and turns that data into insight that allows IT to proactively identify and act on network performance issues. Incident analytics. The system automatically detects service incidents and classifies them by severity. It identifies root causes and recommends steps for remediation. Network health monitoring. Ruckus Analytics automatically monitors network health, continuously measuring against SLA thresholds that you define. Client troubleshooting. Advanced client troubleshooting gives you the power to drill down into the connectivity experience of individual clients on the network. Data Explorer. The Data Explorer tool lets you create custom dashboards and data visualizations with easy access to 12 months of network data. Get the comprehensive visibility you need to identify, prioritize, and act on service issues. Accelerate troubleshooting, reduce help desk tickets, improve user experience, make IT more efficient, and improve planning. Today's enterprise networks are simply too complex to manage effectively using yesterday's manual processes. Now, with a single cloud subscription, you can transform network data into actionable insight to proactively deliver the network experience your users expect. Ruckus Analytics, cloud-based network intelligence and service assurance from CommScope. See what you've been missing.